Look at Daddy Karina.
Oh, wow.
Wait. Don't get him.
This is amazing. Okay then.
Just put them in there, please. Thank you. I know.
Alright.
It all started one bad day last September.
Kyle was poorly, and I took her to the doctors. Then the doctor sent us home and said, bring her back in a week, she ain't better.
2 o'clock that morning, we were getting rushed into hospital.
By ambulance, because we found a rash. Looked like bruises here, and there were a couple here. And then if you took your eyes away for a second and looked back, there were just more.
Just coming, wasn't it? It's just one night we'll never ever forget.
And then we've been
9 months on. We're sat here now, back at home with her here with us, which is just absolutely unbelievable. It really is. Words can't describe it. It was like Santa turning up in an ambulance this morning, passing me the best present I've ever got.
So the doctor said it was the worst case of meningitis they'd seen in 25 years. I mean, it was the worst thing I've ever seen. And
so that like stopped you in your track, didn't it, when you heard that?
Both, all the women, all the arms were black and the legs and...
Honestly, I'll never forget that sight. They looked like dead bird arms. It was bloody horrible, wasn't it? And then knowing she had to go through all that to get her to where she is now, having...
Her amputations, she had to have kidney dialysis and...
The amount of drugs she went were just unbelievable. You
pumped full of sedative medicine.
A stack of pumps like that, and now there's no, I literally just dumped the minimum, I think, isn't she?